kidneys are the chief organs of homeostasis in the human body because they are the ultimate regulators of blood composition. Kidneys detoxify the blood, produce hormones, and influence red blood cell production. They also absorb minerals, remove excess water, and neutralize the pH level of blood. Here's a list of 10 habits that can damage your kidneys. Not drinking enough water. Since the kidneys filter blood and eliminate metabolic wastes, you must drink an ample amount of water regularly to prevent dehydration and toxins from building up in your body. It's also the best way to avoid painful kidney stones. Overdose of painkillers. Painkillers may ease your pain, but they damage your kidneys if consumed above the prescribed dosage. Pain medications have been found to decrease blood flow to the kidneys, as a result, increasing the risk of chronic kidney disease. Consuming too much salt. Salt is notoriously known as slow poison or pinch-by-pinch killer because it causes hypertension and heart disease. Excessive consumption of salt ends up stressing kidneys so much it may result in kidney failure. Holding pee for too long. Never ignore nature's call, no matter how busy you are. Research suggests blocking urine for too long increases the risk of UTIs, urinary tract infections, exposes the body to extremely harmful bacteria, and, in some cases, it may result in kidney failure. Satisfying your sweet tooth too much. Sugar promotes obesity, which puts you at risk of developing diabetes and high blood pressure, two of the leading causes of chronic kidney disease. Kidneys filter an estimated 180 milligrams of glucose every day. When you consume too much sugar, your kidney has to work much harder to get rid of it. Not getting enough sleep. Sleep is important for your health and your kidneys. 6 to 8 hours every day is important for your health. The kidney regenerates its tissues during the night, and poor sleep may cause damage to this organ. Kidney function is regulated by the sleep-wake cycle, which helps coordinate the kidney's workload over 24 hours. Research suggests that sleepless nights may cause high blood pressure and atherosclerosis, or blockage of the arteries, which, in turn, increases the risk of developing chronic kidney disease. Eating too much protein. Protein is the building block of the body, but the excessive intake of animal protein, especially red meat, increases the metabolic load on the kidneys, which may lead to kidney problems such as acidosis, a condition when your kidneys can't keep your body's pH in balance. Alcohol consumption. Regular heavy drinking has been found to increase the risk of kidney disease. Heavy drinkers who also smoke have an even higher risk of chronic kidney disease. High consumption of alcohol causes uric acid to be deposited in the renal tubules, which may lead to tubular obstruction or blockage in the flow of urine. Chronic sitting. Physical activities such as walking, jogging, and other exercises have been associated with normal glucose metabolism and improved blood pressure, two important factors in maintaining kidney health. Research suggests sitting for prolonged time periods and couch potatoism increases the risk of kidney problems by 30%. Smoking. Smoking is notorious for damaging lungs and liver, but it has ill effect on almost every organ of the body. Smoking increases blood pressure, causing blockage of arteries and accelerates the loss of kidney function. According to the AAKP, or the American Association of Kidney Patients, smoking can cause kidney disease to progress and increases the risk for proteinuria, or an excessive amount of protein in the urine. In order to have healthy kidneys, eat healthily, stay hydrated, and exercise regularly. Leave bad habits to replace them with good ones.